Hello everyone, in this episode we'll be learning how to play G7 chord. To play this chord, you place your index finger on fret number 1 of string number 1. You place your middle finger on fret number 2 of string number 5. And you place your ring finger, that's the third finger, on fret number 5 of string number 6. String number 4, 3 and 2 will be played as open strings.